One Piece's endgame has now completely shifted the balance of power in the world. But what does this all mean for the story? Like, did Sabo really kill Ruby's father? Did he kidnap the princess? What's going on? But most importantly, what's gonna happen next?